I think there's a little bit of kind of craziness in you know, maybe my approach, because I'm always focused kind of on what's next. I haven't spent a lot of time kind of looking back.
So what kind, what is your what's next? What is your kind of, do you have a, do you want to do things differently each time? Do you want to,
are you looking at it? You know, I think that hurts me sometimes. You know, I love doing things differently each time. I've done it every time, something different, because I love the challenge. You know, this is, because I didn't go to college. This is like my learning grounds. You know, film is, you know, allow me to travel the world. You know, I've been meditating in the pyramids in Giza. I've traveled throughout the Amazon. I've kissed on top of the Eiffel Tower. I've, you know, taking a drone to China and shot the Great Wall. You know, I've done photography in the base of Mount Fuji and did a lot of different places. So I got a chance to kind of make up for the lack of education by directing movies. And so for me, it's a different experience. You know, when I do movies, I just soak it all up and I learn. So I'm always focusing on what can I learn next. And if I do the same movies over and over and over and over and over again, I feel it probably just wouldn't fit my personality. I probably would feel a little stagnant,